American film director John G. Avildsen, who won an Academy Award for directing Rocky and directed the first three original Karate Kid movies, has passed away at the age of 81. His son Anthony told the Los Angeles Times that Avildsen died of pancreatic cancer at Cedars-Sinai Medical Center in Los Angeles. As soon as his death news broke, rich tributes poured in from members of the film fraternity. Hollywood actor Sylvester Stallone, the Karate Kid actor Ralph Macchio, Carl Weathers, who played Apollo Creed in four Rocky movies, among other celebrities, took to social media and remembered the Oscar-winning director. Here are some reactions on the social media.